I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
How are you, man? You got it. Sorry, man. Good luck, fella. Okay.
Now, folks, you want to hurry up for me, please? Lad, do you want to get into it? Hurry up for me.
Oops, sorry.
Does it happen everywhere? Like, okay. People just light up when they, like, they don't expect it. And all these on the street and...
Yeah, true.
That's very unique.
Yeah.
And that's why maybe they love him so much.
Yeah. They love you here, out too, right? I heard your name a few times.
I appreciate it, and I'm always surprised because I'm not here a lot.
Yeah, but you work hard and they see you all over. International you are.
You know what I always told Tony Brady, what he's famous for?
What?
Should I say it again, Tony?
You say it every day.
Every day I've been reminding him. Have you seen the movie Creed?
Yeah.
He stole the movie. Him walking into the ring, to the gym like that.
I need more friends like Elie. Elie keeps my self-esteem like at the top.
Why not? I think that was an awesome movie.
It was good. It was a great experience.
Creed 2 is coming out, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, now, this month, right?
Yeah.
Michael Buffer is in it. He told me he's coming out on a holiday.
Oh, is he in it? Tony Bellew's in it too, right?
And Ward?
Yeah, Ward's back in it too.
And Bellew's in it too, right?
Thanksgiving? October 31st?
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Tony made too much money off of the first one, so...
Okay, so...
So he won't be in the second.
He didn't want to outshine everybody again, so...
Exactly.
But what's good is... A lot of people in this town are telling Amir good luck tomorrow. Like, they all know he's fighting. Because you never know when you go to a city that's not your city.
Yeah.
Like, people are in tune.
But you know what? He's such a big name in the UK that, like, you know, like, because he, you know, since he won the Olympic medal and then he came out here, it's like, do you know what I mean? From such a young age, we forget sometimes. What, he's like 17 when he turned
13 years a pro?
Yeah, so everyone knows and, yeah.
And he just told me something I wasn't aware of.
What?
Ask him, are there any other, like, UK Pakistani celebrities?
Yeah.
Singers, actors, soccer stars, basketball, football? He said, no, not at this level.
No, I think he's the one who put us on the maps, really, in a way. But, I mean, he put Bolton on the maps. Floyd Mayweather came to visit Bolton. Like, I didn't even know what Bolton was until I got married. But, yeah, he's done really well. I mean, there are some successful Pakistanis, but I think Amir is definitely on the top.
He set the trend.
Yeah. And internationally, you know?
No, of course. From Dubai to Middle East to Russia, Ukraine.
Let's fingers crossed for tomorrow.
The Mexicans were going crazy in LA during training camp. Yeah, a guy came all the way from Mexico just to take a picture with him.
Sweet.
So Amir told me you won't be at the fight.
No, I never go. It's tough watching. So I just stay home and he usually comes home after the fight. Fingers crossed. Hopefully this time it'll be a quick knockout.
Like last time.
The last time I was pregnant and I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna pop. This is like, you know? And then this fight just started and my friend called me and was like, oh, he won. It was really good, yeah.
39 seconds.
Yeah.
But you know what's crazy? There was the hotel manager in Bolton. It's a very nice hotel.
Yes.
And very, very friendly, very good.
Yeah, yeah.
She's like, I'm going to drive an hour and a half. She was talking to the team. She said, can you please make the fight a little longer? I don't want to drive. And we said...
Have friends from India come and like all over the world, Dubai and everywhere. And they were like, oh my God, we paid this much, you know, for oh wow, we're already at the hotel.
But you don't get paid for overtime, so...
Yeah, exactly.
So that's good. Tell all the fans where to follow you on Twitter, Instagram.
So my Instagram is Faryal.
Hello, Jeremy.
And that's where you follow me.
All right, make sure to follow her if you want fashion tips, makeup, everything.
Oh, sorry, Tony. Thanks.
Stay tuned. You're welcome. Thank you. EsNews.com, Elie Seckbach reporting. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For EsNews.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram @EliSeckbach.
niggas step back.